Okay, time once again for that furry, fuzzy, funny man, fabulous, freewheeling, fast and frantic, Fozzie Bear!
Hey! Oh, wait, Froggy, not so fast. Tonight, I am going to use your assistance.
Oh, yeah?
Yes, sir. You and I are going to tell the world's funniest joke.
Is
all spontaneous, unrehearsed, right, Froggy?
It's unrehearsed, yes.
Okay. Now, Frog of my heart,
yes.
You will just wait until I say the word here. When you hear me say the word here, you will rush up to me and say, "Good grief, the comedian's a bear."
Good grief, the comedian's a bear.
Check.
When you say the word here.
Right.
Gotcha.
Okay, now then. Hiya. You're a wonderful looking audience. It's a pleasure to be here.
Good grief, the comedian's a bear.
Not yet.
But you just said here.
That was the wrong here.
Which is the right here?
The other here.
Sure.
Go. Okay. Hey, folks. This is a story you're gonna love to hear.
Good grief, the comedian's a bear.
Will you stop that?
But you said here.
Not that here.
No, which here?
Another here.
How am I gonna know?
You'll know when you hear.
Good grief, the comedian's a bear.
All right. Listen,
yes.
You will know when I point to you.
I'm never gonna work with another bear.
All right.
Work with animals.
Don't grumble.
I'm never gonna work with an animal.
Say, a funny thing happened to me on the way to the theater. At the stage door, I passed a bunch of Muppet fans, and suddenly I hear...
Good grief, the comedian's a bear.
No, he's a nut. He's a wearing a necktie. Oh, that's so funny!
To ensure that the quality and moral content of this show is above reproach, I, Sam the American Eagle, am proud to present the singing duet of Wayne and Wanda. Besides being tremendous singers, they're church people.
I think that I shall never see a poem lovely as a tree.
Okay, Zoot, it's time for your solo. Have you looked over the music?
Yeah, you expect me to play this, man?
What else would you do with it?
If I had a match, I could put it out of its misery.
Trust me, Zoot, this is a great little number.
Yeah, what if I refuse to play it?
What if I get a new sax player?
What if you and I just get right down to it and do this little beauty, huh?
Good thought.
Yeah. Forgive me, Charlie Parker, wherever you are.
It's not easy being green, having to spend each day the color of the leaves. When I think it could be nicer being red or yellow or gold, or something much more colorful like that. It's not easy being green. It seems you blend in with so many other ordinary things, and people tend to pass you over, 'cause you're not standing out like flashy sparkles in the water or stars in the sky. But green's the color of spring, and green can be cool and friendly like, and green can be big like a mountain, or important like a river, or tall like a tree. When green is all there is to be, it could make you wonder why. But why wonder? Why wonder? I'm green, and it'll do fine. It's beautiful, and I think it's what I wanna be.